The original framing was rotten, so I took it all the way down to the floorboards and built it up new, into a comfortable little traveling home. I take it on month-long trips, and may soon be moving into it for a longer period when my big house is sold. There is quite a community of vintage trailer folks, and next week I'm off to the big Pismo Beach Vintage Trailer Rally, where 300 of us will open up our trailers to visitors and fellow enthusiasts for the weekend.